What's up, guys? On the lift going up for practice at Blue Mountain Mid-Atlantic Series. It's stop number 3 on the calendar. It looks like they've got everything taped off already, so hopefully practice will be a snap. 5 stages, one of them is the downhill course. And then it's like the typical stuff that they run here. So similar to the ESC, but stage 2 in the ESC was that thing out in the pines on the far side by the campground. And I know they switched that up, so we won't be running that. I think that basically the downhill course takes that thing's place, and then everything else is about the same. I know one of them finishes out the dual slalom, so that should be fun because it's always a good time racing that, hit that triple. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the top. Peace. All right, stage 1 start. What is that? All right. Stage two, which I thought was supposed to be not this, but okay. Oh no, this isn't it. That ain't it at all. It's kind of annoying that this isn't like properly taped out. I'm sure somewhere up here it says Enduro. Oh, I see. Well, those were kind of hard to clear today. That's so gnarly. All right, I want to try the high line here. No, I don't. I don't like that off camber coming into that. Now, I don't know what Mass is gonna do here. I had a big issue with ESC with this. Because you come into this section, and there's an alternate line up to the left here. And I don't know, it looks like Mass is using this. So, this is the scary bit where you get sucked in. And I don't know what the best way to attack it is. I think, honestly, I'm gonna be inside here, which means inside up there. So inside, and stay above this root. And then it should open that up. Looks like up this, so I'm not going up far enough for this to really be representative, but it'll let me hit the line. All the way inside. There we go. Hopefully I get that right in the race run.
and I'm pretty sure we finish on this. And chip. Wow, alright. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's not the line. You want to be over to the right there? Gonna be on the right. Couldn't get it turned in. One, two, jump. Out real wide. Turn on the grass. Remember, it's not over after this. We got the dual slalom. I love nose bonking that. All right, that's stage three. Doing stage four again. Try this left line. So much shale. Gosh, damn. Okay, so when you come down that, get up on the far right and then cut inside along the tape here.
Yeah, because I went like all the way around.
Yeah, and there's so much loose shit down there. All right, ready? Is this the road you were talking about? Or not yet? Maybe. This next section's not bad. Okay, little drop here. Just follow my line. Go slow. That's the line. Okay, I feel a lot better on that after a second run. All right, so we've done like everything else multiple times now. It's the end of the day, we're just doing Shakedown Street, well, Ripple to Shakedown Street. I'm gonna probably stop the camera at some point down this because it's really not that tech or anything. Like, it's not scary. You guys don't need to see this for 15 minutes, but my GoPro is dying, so. On your left. Thank you. Oh, it's such a long trail. I think right down here is the fast bit. Here's that gap. On your right. All right, guys, that's my preview done and dusted. Sorry, stage one, that, well, five, whatever it is, that's stage five. Shakedown Street and Ripple. It's a lot of pedaling. But yeah, it's a good day of practice. I've got a good idea what's going on now, so see you guys in the next one.